This preview is on the movie Welcome to Sudden Death. I'm the anger guy, and I'll tell you like it is. Director for the film Welcome to Sudden Death was Dallas Jackson. Mr. Jackson is also a producer and writer. The cast in the film Welcome to Sudden Death was Michael J. White as Jesse, Nakati Takatara as Mara, the smart, strong woman child. Lyric Justin is Ryan, and Gary Owen is Gus, the ridiculous janitor. The film is about a man who's highly intelligent and trained in co-op operations is now a security guard because he wants to spend more quality time with his family. He is so proud of his new lifestyle, he's going to take his children to work, a new state-of-the-art stadium, and show them behind the scenes of all the work that goes on for a highly publicized basketball game. He has VIP passes with chip inserted for his kids so he can constantly monitor their movements on his high-tech security tablet. This way his children can enjoy the basketball game while he continues his daily routine in the stadium. And every so often he'll come back and check on them. But to no one's knowledge, a terrorist group infiltrates the stadium and will try to spoil everyone's day by blowing up the venue. Oh boy. This film was a highly polished action drama film with some acting. So what the fuck happened? I'll tell you what happened. The script is written by a fifth grader or a 90-year-old man remembering the good old days in the 1995s when a film was like Welcome to Sudden Death would have been something new and different and would have been a box office hit. All I'm saying is all the actresses and actors could have handled a more in-depth, detailed, and complicated script to make this film not so predictable, cliche, and goofy at times. About the goofy points, I'm talking about some of the fight sequences. They were ridiculous. Plus the too goofy, over-the-top acting of the janitor and almost humorous ending. I only have 13 teeth in my head left. I can't afford too much sweetness to lose any more teeth. Oh, man. And to make matters worse, this is a sequel to 1995 Jean-Claude Van Damme movie. With the immense effort and pride by all who was involved in creating this film, I can't give the film an E. I just can't. That's not right. So out of an alphabetic score, I give the film Welcome to Sudden Death a D. Thank you for subscribing so much. Thank you. And thank you for commenting.